Hi there. Well, 1 July is going to be a very important day for families in New Zealand, and hopefully in a way that will help you in your back pocket. A few important things happening. As of 1 July, if your child is under 13 years of age, you'll be able to take them to the doctor and get their prescription for free. And the important thing there is to give parents the confidence that if their child is feeling unwell, without hesitation, they'll take them off to the doctor and make sure they get the medicine treatment that they need. Also for families, what will be very important on 1 July will be an increase in the amount that paid parental leave is paid to. I think it moves to $516.85. And you remember that on April the 1st, it moved from being 14 weeks of eligibility to 16 weeks. And on April the 1st, 2016, it'll move to from 16 weeks to 18 weeks. On top of all of this, if you own a car, then your registration ACC cost will go down by about $130. So overall, three important changes on July 1. All of them will hopefully help you in the back pocket, and they're just an example of how a growing, vibrant and successful economy can deliver benefits and results for everyday Kiwis.